Falcons. Just changed the whole atmosphere. Him and Spoon coming into his own too. They're very talkative guys, very loud guys, very swagger guys, type guys. And they come to play. And it's like that in practice too. It's just not the game. So and that spreads. That enthusiasm spreads. And that's contagious. So the defense is playing outstanding football right now. I'm glad they were able to keep us in the game, keep it close, and we were able to come through again.
Sure, regimen change.
No, I told you. Traveling, like, it's not taking my family. Yeah, a little vacation, a little family vacation, have some good time. Kind of decompress a little bit, get your mind off of football and refocus, re-goal. Come back ready to roll, finish the season up strong.
Can you actually leave football behind?
You're
so committed to this thing. How easy is it?
You got to try to turn it around. It's important that all of us, every team across the league, anytime you have a bye, you got to use it wisely.
Yeah.
And that means decompress, kind of get away with it, try not to think about it, try not to do anything physically, let your body heal up a little bit and take advantage of it. It's an opportunity to come back even stronger.